Now, any cancer diagnosis is frightening, but finding out that you have a particularly aggressive, difficult-to-treat variety of the disease is even more terrifying. Now, a team of scientists from Korea has found a clue that may increase treatment options for these extremely challenging cases. Our Park Se-young has a story.
Antihormone therapy is successful in treating many breast cancer patients, like this woman. However, about 1 in 5 patients have triple-negative breast cancer, which is more aggressive and difficult to treat. Hormonal therapy doesn't work on this type of cancer. But now, researchers from Hanyang University School of Medicine have identified a gene that's missing in nearly 85% of patients with triple-negative breast cancer. And that gene, MEL18, could be the key to developing better treatment options for these patients. MEL18 plays a crucial role in suppressing tumor growth. In fact, breast cancer patients that do carry the gene have a much higher 10-year survival rate, nearly 98%. It's just 60% for patients without the gene. Cancer is also less likely to return in patients who have MEL18. But the Korean scientists have done more than just identify this important gene. They found that it may be possible to inject MEL18 into people who are missing it. Their experiments with mice showed promising results.
Mice injected with the MEL18 gene responded much better to anti-hormone therapy compared to the ones without. The tumors were reduced to half their original size.
The team has applied for a patent for this treatment method, hoping to do further research and increase survival rates for patients with triple-negative breast cancer. Park Se-young, Arirang News.